when you take a step back and think about his presidency, in hindsight, do you believe that this is a man who left Egypt better off?
You know, it is debatable. I mean, first of all, he stayed for 30 years. I mean, that's a very long time. You know, it's not like in the Western world where you have four to ten years. You know, 30 years is a very long time. He's done his best. I think the country was stable. He had opened up the country to a free economy. We had no wars. He had good relations with everybody. It was like a kind of a stable leadership, you know. On the other hand, I think what spooked people and made them angry at the end was that things were going very slow and the circumstances of the poor were not improving. But the main point was the fact that he wanted his son to come and take over, which was really not something anybody wanted, you know.
When you think about this a bit more broadly, against what we've seen since the revolution of 2011, we're talking about not just the rise of the Muslim Brotherhood, but also, of course, the presidency of Abdel Fattah al-Sisi. What is the legacy, do you think, of Hosni Mubarak?
No, I think, you know, the legacy is the stability we had, the opening up the economy from a market-closed economy to an open economy. The fact that the private sector thrived during his time, the credit he gets for, first of all, his involvement in the 6 October War as a chief pilot who fought for his country, the credit he gets for the liberation of Kuwait. So he's done lots of good things, you know, and I would say we did not have a full democracy during his time, but we had some kind of democracy, you know, a little bit less than what we would love to have, but we had it, you know. Much better than the ruling of the Muslim Brothers we had after that. That was really a catastrophe, you know. So all in all, I think people here in Egypt are a little bit sad that he died, you know. Some of the people who were opposing and did the revolution of January 2011 feel, okay, they're not on the same page. I, as an Egyptian, I'm sad because, you know, he was not an evil man. He was... It was a good man, you know, hasn't done really harm or so, you know, you understand?